Oh, after searching our legacy systems, visiting quality assurance, IT, and compliance, and requesting the data from our supplier, the spec data, which was critical to our new product launch, was stored in a printed out spreadsheet in one person's office.